on a stormy September night in 1863. A ship is smashed upon the rocks, a maiden brigantine. The Delaware is breaking up, hear that timber roar. One brave sailor volunteers to get a line to shore. From a hut high on the cliff, a woman hears the cry. She sees the sailor swept away and more about to die. Down to the beach she runs, she can hear the sailor's call. Dives into stormy seas and try and save. Sing about Grace Darling, lovers brave and fair. But no one can compare to Lydia Martenha and her family, saviors of the Delaware. From the ship they throw a line, she drags back to the shore. As they clamber down that line, weary sailors fall. One by one she rescues them, takes them through the waves. Yes, one by one she rescues them, saves them from their grave. Sing about Grace Darling and others brave and fair. But no one can compare to Lydia Martenha and her family, saviors of the Delaware. Height of the New Zealand land wars, the people of Nelson gathered to thank this brave heroine, Huria, husband Hemi, and cousin Hoapata. 50 guineas and a golden watch from Governor George Grey. Her fame spread around the land and still recalled. Sing about Grace Darling and others brave and fair. But no one can compare to Huria Martenha and her family, saviors of the Delaware.